Even yesterday night, police came in search of me to check. It's day 7 of lockdown. I did not go out after the lockdown started. So today I'm going out. It's not going out to see the places, but I have some very important shopping. Amazon didn't deliver anything. Nothing is being delivered by these online shopping companies. So I'll go out. Even yesterday night, police came in search of me to check if I am fine. I don't know what's happening because I have completed 14 days of my quarantine, and I think the records in the police station is wrong. I had arrived on 8th, right? Today is the 24th day. I am fine. I don't have any symptoms. Kidding, huh? I better wear some mask, right?
Roads are completely deserted. This is not how usually the roads are. There are few positive cases in Mysore.
Essential item shops are open. Grocery shops are open. This is the Easy Day shop. Open, but many things are not available. Vegetables and people are coming very less, and good thing is this, they put a notice that no entry without face masks. So guys, done with the shopping, went out and came back within half an hour. Got most of the things. I couldn't get eggs. Some things are not available. There are some racks you'll find empty. Roads were not crowded. Most of the roads were empty. I went to a supermarket where they have drawn these boxes with 1 meter distance. That was well managed. People were very disciplined. Looks really good. Happy to see these things. Most of the essential things like the banks, ATMs, medical shops, supermarkets, vegetable shops, even small vegetable vendors here and there were opened, and there were no much crowd. Only thing is, some of the things are not available, but I think it's nothing to worry. As of now, I got some my medicines for next 2 months. Usually I just buy for 1 month. This time I purchased for 2 months because I don't want to find some reasons to go out. On the way, we were checked by the police and asked the reason for going out and ask for the prescription. It's good. And one thing I have seen in Mysore, police behavior is really good. We didn't have any trouble. What we see on social media and the news, police beating people coming out. I don't know, I don't think it's right thing to do. Beating unnecessarily and mercilessly, I don't know. Some people come out just to spoil things also. That's also not good. My request is, if it's really urgent, really necessary, plan your things, write down what are the things you wanted to finish, go out and finish and come back as soon as possible. Don't move around. It's not good. It's not good. It's not safe for you. It's not safe for others also. Some pros or some advantages or some positive things because of this current situation. First is the ozone layer is continuing to heal. See, earlier, because of the kind of pollution and industries, traffic, lots of all those things, the ozone layer was getting damaged and climate change, these things were happening. And the scientists say that there is a possibility if this situation continues for a few more months, the ozone layer would heal completely. That's something really good. Then the second thing is family time. Many people were really busy, not able to spend much time at home. Now this is sort of like forced to be sitting at home and working. So that is a good thing. No much of driving, no much of frustration in traffic jams. These are the things which I see. If you find anything good or if you can share your experience that something has happened which is really good for you because of this current situation. But definitely we shouldn't forget that because of this current situation, lots of people are sick, losing their life, losing their businesses, losing their everything because of this situation. So I am not trying to say that this is a great thing, or I'm just trying to understand the pros of the current situation, or if people are not spending too much time outside. So guys, that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Would love to hear from you guys. Please share this video if you like it and give me a thumbs up. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Bye for now. Take care.